Did you notice this in Ghostbusters? We all know Louis Tully, played by Rick Moranis, has a problem locking himself out of his apartment. But when he becomes the Keymaster, doors literally fly open for him. I guess there's no Louis, only Vinz Clortho.